Somewhere in the vast expanse of the universe, there exists a galaxy known as the Milky Way. And in this galaxy, there's a star known as a sun. And around the sun, there spins a planet known as Earth. And on this planet, there exist biocarbon units known as man. And man dwells in, among other places, settlements known as suburbs. And in one of these settlements, there exists Bob's basement. It is located beneath a house owned by Bob's banker. It is a place where Bob retreats at night to escape the trials and tribulations of everyday life as he confronts a blank white canvas and becomes master of his own kingdom, the maker and destroyer of universes. He is a basement artist.
Thank you.